I was gonna
ask you. Did you push stripper yet? Gosh.
I did, yeah.
It's about time.
You know what it is? It's that I gained 10 pounds and I still have the same pants. So my pockets pull my pockets attached to the center of my zipper. So what I did is I let some seams loose to account for my weight loss. My weight gain.
Stop.
I'm serious, that's what happened. I gained 20
fine.
Pounds and I still have the same wrapping pants.
You look just fine.
The food there, it's real bad.
Blue.
Wait until they're done the action. Yeah, there we go.
Four blue. It's alright, I've been out of high school for 2 years.
Now the kids on mat now.
And I've gained almost 100 pounds. Almost.
You live by yourself? What changed? Your diet?
So first I went to college. From like the end of wrestling senior years, I got hurt and I wasn't able to wrestle first time back up. I started eating a lot more. Yeah. I wasn't working out as much.
Yeah.
So like, I went to college, I was 5 rounds. 250, 260.
Yeah.
I wrestled 220, but I was rating like 205, whatever. Well then, I just weighed myself. I was weighing myself here yesterday. I'm like 290. But last year at the tournament, I weighed myself. I was like 320. I have walked it up still.
But that was my weight gain when I was pregnant. And then after, because of losing the baby, the hormones didn't catch up. Now I'm back to the gym, working out better. So hopefully I'll...
He doesn't watch the clock.
Yeah.
Really does. I'll take a free plane flight early.
Send me home. I'll be off.
So is this your first time here?
Yeah.
Chicago?
Yeah.
So is it like you expected or you heard it? Or like,
well, I didn't realize you guys had this many mats. That's insanity to me. This is the most mats I've repped at before.
Two blue.
10 with like 800 kids.
Two blue, that's it. Stop.
So it's bigger than I expected. And it's phenomenal to
see
this.
What, Curtis didn't tell you?
No! It's phenomenal to see this many officials.
Excuse me. It's all good, Edgar.
A little cake on your neck, I'm sorry.
Cake on your neck.
Good job, bud.